time to do one, two, three for them.